guys, I have some really exciting Squishmallow for you guys today. Okay, so first off, we have a little package from Owl and Goose Gifts, and it is 5-inch Sylvina the snail, and she is so cute. I am in love with her. I had the 8-inch, but she was just really too firm. I don't know, I didn't like the way she felt, but I love this little 5-inch. Her tie-dye pattern is so cute. Then I have this trade from Canada. So this is gonna be really good. Okay, so I've got it partially open. They're all vacuum sealed, so try to guess who they are. Okay, so here they are. We've got Malcolm and Sharon. They are looking a little rough, but I'm gonna fix them up, so yeah.
Y'all, it's here. This is my biggest disso. Like, since I saw it. The first time I saw it, I needed it. It's finally here. The wait is over. It's 12-inch Kai! Oh my gosh. I've been wanting him for like ever. I absolutely love him. My biggest disso. I'm so excited. See y'all later.
First Squishmallow in the dorm, baby. This is a housewarming present from Squish Mom and Dad. You know them, you love them. And you guys have no idea how badly I needed a Squishmallow to open to like give me joy. College is hard. Anyway, hold on. I need scissors. Patty is here, guys. Squish Mom and Squish Dad, I love you. She's like so extra squishy for some reason.
This is where she's staying for now as part of the Bigfoot stack. And I had to move Benny over there.
Also, right before I started filming this video, we hit 300,000 followers. And the fact that Patty came in the mail today is like celebration of that. I literally love every single one of you, and thank you for being patient and understanding as I make this transition to college. So thank you. I've got to go to class.
Hey besties, long time no see. I'm back with a Squishmallow video. I'm still gonna like show you guys my room tour, but I wanted to include this squish in my room tour, so I'm doing this first. This is actually a pickup from my cousin. She went to a paper store where she lives and she texted me. She's 13. She's like, do you want any of these? So we got this Triceratops clip. I think it's Rocio. And key. And sent me a cute little note. I'll read that after. I love when my fan goes squish hunting. And then, okay. So I didn't know 8-inch of this existed. So I think I'm gonna sell my 14-inch version. Isn't she so cute? She looks good. I had to like rate these without opening them on Mercari because I wasn't home. Like all my Squishmallow goes to my mom's, then she'll just like send it to me. But 8-inch Kaylee. Sorry, my boyfriend called me. Anyway, so I'm gonna sell my 8-inch Cosmina, my 14-inch Kaylee then, now that I have her. I'm trying to downsize my collection, so I am going to be selling a lot of squish. I got 5-inch Wanda, so now I'm gonna sell my 8-inch Wanda. I'm also trying to work on getting the rest of the 5-inch Fruit Squad. I have 5-inch Maui and 5-inch Scarlet, so I just need the Citrus Trio, which are on the way. Yes. And then I got him. Okay, so he does have a little mark on him, but she told me about that already, but I don't care. And he doesn't have a butt tag, but I don't care. He doesn't have a bio tag, but I don't care. So I have 5-inch Ronnie and Bellana to go with him. And now my biggest disos are 8-inch Ronnie, 8 or 12-inch Maurice, and the new Axio Trio. So this is my Squishmallow for now, besties. And I will be posting a room tour. So sorry I haven't seen you guys in a minute, but I'm back. Becky. Have a good day.
Rarest Squishmallow in each size. Let's go. Rarest 5-inch Squishmallow. Rarest 8-inch Squishmallow. Rarest 10 to 12-inch Squishmallow. Rarest 16-inch Squishmallow. And finally, rarest 20 to 24-inch Squishmallow.
I just got these Squishmallow Halloween capsules from Learning Express, and I want to open them up. So I'm gonna do that
right now. An eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise...
Yeah. Okay, so I got the ones that I really wanted. I have Stix the Skeleton, I have the little owl and the pumpkin, I have no idea what her name is, and I have the little Frankenstein! He is so cute, like, if I wanted this Frankenstein at any size, this is like the perfect one. Just put it in the car, feel those Halloween vibes.
All came from their humble abode to...
If you have Squishmallows, use this sound.
Show your first Squishmallow, most recent Squishmallow,
a keychain,
your cheapest Squishmallow,
your most expensive Squishmallow,
a Squishmallow you got as a gift,
a Squishmallow you had no clue existed,
and last but not least, so a Squishmallow you have but want in every size.
It came! It finally came! The big one.
Fake Squishmallow Part 2. As I mentioned, this cow does not actually exist as a Squishmallow. It was one of a kind, made by an artist on Instagram. The design was stolen, and now a bunch of places sell them. This place had them for $40, and I bought it, knowing full well it was not a real Squishmallow. I got it from this site. I do not recommend it because they canceled half of the order. There were other things in the order because they sell other random toys and things, and I wanted to see the quality because I knew they were fake. I, however, didn't know that the design was specifically stolen, and the artist asked them not to make them. If I had known before I ordered and paid for them that the artist didn't want anyone making them, I probably would not have bought this cow, but I had already ordered it, so by the time I knew that detail, the deed was done. That does, however, mean that we have an example of a scam Squishmallow to show you all for the pleasure of internet entertainment.
I'm about to go Squishmallow hunting, but first we need to pack up a trade. I'm trading my 8-inch Valentine's Day Francis for a Squishmallow you'll see at the end of the video. To be honest, I'm really excited for him to have another home. I've had him for like 3 years. I have this box to put him in, and he fits perfectly. Look how cute. Francis is one of their dissos, so I'm going to throw in this little dog toy Francis. Look how cute this is, like what? I'm gonna throw in a little catacorn Squishmallow. I'm adding a little candy bag with Starburst Mentos and a pack of gum. A little box of goodies. Got them all packed up, and you'll see what I'm trading him for in the next clip. I'm back! Are you ready? Oh my god, and Palmer! He put in so many extras, like what? I got 5-inch Ava, I got 5-inch Palmer, and this little penguin bink bag guy, he's so cute. Thank you so much. I don't think y'all are ready for what's in this package right now. This was sent to me by Jordan here on TikTok. Her at is in the description. Let's get it open, oh my god. Y'all. Speechless right now. I'm sorry, but the video is not over. I have another Squishmallow. This one's from Gabby. Thank you so much. Let's open it. Okay. Can you guess? Here she is in all of her glory. Hold on. I have never been so happy in my whole life. All I need is 8-inch. Please hit me up. Thanks for watching. Bye!
Okay, so we got two boxes from Claire's today. One is a mystery box, and we don't know, it could be Malcolm or Carl. The other, I ordered. What's up? Alright, one is a mystery box, one is expected. It's either going to be Carl or Malcolm in the mystery box. What? There was just a little bit, cutting off that one.
Whoa.
Is that a defect, Malcolm? Either way, it's an uncircumcised Malcolm.
Hello, guys. Happy Tuesday. I got so much squish mail yesterday, and I didn't have time to open it. So we're starting with the one I'm most excited about. I got the little 5-inch axolotl gang. I got Nico, Miss V, and 5-inch Archie. Next package. Oh! I got 12-inch Miss V. Okay, next package. If you can't already guess, it is 12-inch Nico. He's so bright. I love him. Last package. This has a really cute poly mailer. It is 8-inch Estrella, which I already got, so this will be up for a giveaway soon. Wow, I opened 4 packages in 1 minute. That kind of feels like my record, maybe.
I got some squish mail, so let's unbox it. We are going to start with this one because this one has been stuck in the mail for the past, 2 weeks. And it finally just ended up delivered at our freaking door because we could not get it out. I love Elton. He is just so cute. And he was only $15. Now for this one. Y'all already see what it says. We have a bad history with Walmart packages. So hopefully this is the correct thing. Okay, here we go. I'm horrified that this is going to be incorrect because I spent a pretty penny on this queen. Do I have to say? Bro, let me get it out of the bag. The queen, the legend herself, Anastasia. That's the haul.